Alright, everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're on the Estolon map. We're gonna go from, what's the current map here? From the Monroe Junction to, or Monroe, all the way up here to, what's that, Wasper? Wasper. Yeah. It's 33 miles, so it's gonna take us 40 minutes to get here. This map is a 1-to-1 scale. We're gonna be driving this Peterbilt. Got three little trailers hooked together here. Let's jump in here and get
Okay,
started.
here we go.
Hit the road. Time is 5:05 on the AM. What's the best way to get out of here? Go around the corner, I guess. We'll make that. Yeah, it's gonna make it. Just barely, but it'll make it. Turn left. We should be able to take off on this little hill right here. I got it in low, low. Mouse put moving. Big deal. Lights on to about 7 or 8 o'clock. I'm gonna turn them off. got the traffic cones turned off, so it doesn't really matter.
I'll find a new route.
About that keeping left and gonna work back there.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. Go straight on.
That does not look like too bad of a detour. Just right up here and we'll get back on.
Keep left and then turn left. That was a cop.
the government side of the road. Schneider Rhodes. Did put in SISL's back trailer pack. What's going on? Yeah, trailer pack. There's supposed to be 120 different or 150 different trailer stems. That's wrong one. Good thing that thing in the triangle is there, it would have been bad, real bad. person I actually look at or things that I've invested in. That one right there was. side trail. Pretty decent skins, too.
Turn right. It's all over now.
Who is it now? We go. We've made it 34 miles, 45 minutes, 47 gallons of fuel, $105,000.